Welcome to Stove Industry Supplies, HETAS Approved Training Centre and Replacement Parts Specialists.
As one of the UK's largest suppliers of replacement stove glass, one of the many questions we always get asked is why does my glass have a misting or a spiderweb effect? Today, we're going to talk to you about why this happens and how we can stop this from happening. The main cause for spiderwebbing, for crazing, is mainly from burning a smokeless fuel, but not burning it at the right temperature. In certain burning conditions, it's possible to set up a chemical reaction between the glass and sulphurous deposits, which attach themselves to the glass surface through condensation. The main cause for misting on glass is when the appliance has been overfired. And what you find, whenever you try to clean it, it never seems to wipe off. A stovepipe thermometer clearly displays the temperature of your stove, enabling you to maintain a safe and efficient operating temperature that can reduce fuel consumption. Burning under the red is the main cause for your spiderwebbing and crazing on the glass. This is because the flue gases are condensing. You should now open up your air controls to allow more air into the appliance. When you've gone past the red, you're overfiring your appliance and you need to shut down your air controls to reduce the air going into the appliance. Being in the red zone is an efficient burn and where you need to be when operating your appliance. If you continuously burn past the red, this is when you'll get the white misting on your glass. Fresh bags of coal tend to have a lot of moisture in the bag. Open up the bag to allow the moisture to disappear. Don't fill your appliance and shut down all your air controls, as this can cause many other issues, such as creosote buildup, and also the acids from incomplete combustion cause your liner to fail.
Other ways to prevent damage to your glass is by following the correct procedures for maintaining, such as glass cleaning. A link to our glass cleaning video can be found in the description below.
Thanks for watching and don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe.